Dog has led me right so far. Gotta find it.
Gently.
What? No!
It ain't for eating.
That's you. Thousand was a life inside, the other gives birth. Start ablaze by godly plug ignite. Revolution about revolution, rejoice!
Please, don't kill Chum Bucket! Please! Hey!
Why shouldn't I?
Because I know you. Yeah? I spied you in the long lookers. They left you for the blowflies, and they snatched your ride, and now you'll be looking to snatch it back. That's what the prophecy says. You're the driver.
That's right.
Then Chumbucket is your man. I'm your man. Yeah, yes, I am. See, I have a vehicle that can take you to your car. I do say. That's right. She's not running now. Sorry for that. I came here for the part. You see, I'm a black finger. I can make it work again. And I think you do, too. It's gonna need an overhaul.
Don't go stray.
No, I won't. I know you'll find me and dismantle me. I know. Chumbucket's not stupid.
Over here! Come, over! Come look!
Oh, not good. Not good. Oh, dog, dingo bird.
Dog's bleeding out.
Oh, I can fix it, but I do my best work in my sanctum.
Push the car.
I need wire to fix my buggy, but then I can show you where they took the black on black.
Where do I find wire?
Up that path. But before you go, grab some grit, Saint. You must be running on fumes.
Dead man. Anything for me? Ammo. No wire.
Intruder! I'll cut out your feet with the cactus hole, shut your fucking fuck!
Oh, bring it out!
another one! Fun's not over yet, boys! You regret coming here, boy! Open you up! Please! Come here!
Wait!
I heard the bloody sounds of a smackdown. You're not leaking, are you? Tell me you're not. Huh? Praise be! Praise be! My buggy's just over here. Follow me! This way!
Easy, dog. Easy.
Rev it up and go, Saint. The buggy's humble, but she can haul.
The sooner I get my car back, the sooner I'll be on my way.
Ooh, amen! May we arrive in time to save your black on black from slaughter. These barbarians love to chop. Yes, from that looky-look point, we may be able to spot your car. We can see the camp from up there, without risk of detection. Over here! Over! Come look!
Yeah, see, this is where the thick brow squat and cut. Those butchers, infidels. Oh, yeah, look. There. Scabbera Scrotus is their king. Yeah, he's a big boss man from the gas town, you see. Scrotus always keeps the best parts for himself. Yeah, but he's not here now, you see. I don't see the Land Rover.
I'm getting my car back.
Wait, please. I have an idea. It's better for you, and it's better for me. Just listen. Look, your black on black is toast. It's scrap. It's gone. She'll never be whole again. Huh? Now I can build you a car, bring into creation one that's faster and tougher than the black on black ever was. Yeah?
How tough, how fast?
Very. Faster than fear. Tougher than an iguana's gonads. Come with me. We mustn't be seen. Huh? I'll take you to the tabernacle, and when you see what I'm gonna show you, you'll be shouting holy all day long.
Yes, I have much to show you.
What is this place?
You are in the outer graves. Over there is the great white.
An ancient seabed.
I'm not sure. No, but we are at the bottom. It doesn't get any lower than this. When you're ready, Saint, my holy hideout awaits!
Come and see, huh? Come and see, oh Saint! Huh? The dream, the hallucination become truth, the angel made steel! By the fire that moves the piston, by the tranny on all high, by the cam and the huge joint blessed be, there she lies, the magnum opus. There she is.
This ain't her car. It's just a mess of parts.
No. She's knowledge from the numinous, divinely inspired. She wills herself upon this world. Look. See? Here, divine meets drive shaft and a symbiosis of faith. Modded and made to measure. You want some of that old-time religion, huh? I got a classic whammy turbo high dog, huh? Hell yeah! Bulletproof and torture-tested. Ecstatically upgraded with chum bucket overdrive. Coils and springs, shocks and links, too.
It's gonna be 8 cylinders, nothing less.
Yes, we will get there. Yes, first, we have to get her beautiful body.
Show me where it is.
Yes! Come, no time like the present. Come on, Saint! We must go.
We will liberate her body from a place sad and strange where the chariots of old went to die. We must go in the dead of night, because their guardians are away on their fine fuel. Unfortunately, with gas time comes the blessings of gasoline.
We should find enough fuel for us to make it to the graveyard. Over there! Fuel cans!
Whoever was here is long gone now, along with anything of use.
There's fuel all around! Keep your eyes peeled! Whoop! A big steel gift box! What prizes do you hold?
She's out of gas.
Fill her up, huh? All the way to the brim. Praises, she's full. But let's bring an extra for refueling or blowing something up.
Keep the car safe.
Now, let us make haste before the nightly hunters return to their lair. Nobody around. Their gate unguarded. Because of the insect, one blast should split it wide open.
So let's make this one.
Just cracked open. We must hurry. Wardens of this place murder on sight. The fiends that tend this catacomb don't like strangers. No! There are dangling man killers everywhere. Tread careful. Traps ahead!
rolling!
To get up there, it's through those cave tunnels.
Get the car in place down here. I'll lower the body onto it.
Yes. She'll be ready, as I will. Oh, you'll be as grand on the outside as you are on the inside, my love. Oh, that you and I would see this day, my magnum opus. Joy! Your curves will slowly pulsate my membranes. Finally, you will dazzle the eyes of the unbelievers, and together we shall preach the undying gospel. Soon, my beauty, you shall be clothed in a skin created for you by the glorious Numinous.
Something here. Maybe I could zip down this. Flashlight. Handy. Still works too.
underworld! Something's loose. Oh, I can fix it now if you stop, or later at my sanctum. It's your choice.